games, at our middle school football games, pep rallies. We've done several concerts so far this year, have another one tomorrow. And we're leaving at 9 to go to Emma Love's, if that hasn't gotten home for your children. And they can dress Christmassy tomorrow. We're going to play for the elementary students. So we're going to open our portion of the concert tonight with a piece called Flourishing Noels. It's a concert opener.
Thank you.
time of the year.
Thank you. lot of maturity, and they've come a long way with that. I've had a lot of fun working on that. Now, they've had a lot more fun with this one. This is called Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer.
Before we finish our program tonight, I'd like to thank everyone for coming. Thank you, Dr. Burns, for being with us, and Dr. Mazzella, and Mr. Odom from Pretty Beach High School Band. If there's any other faculty or staff that I can't see, Ms. Thompson, yes, she's part of it. So, thank you very much. Thank you for being here and supporting our program. These students have come a long way in their 3 years here, or some of them only 2 years here at Fernandina Beach. And we had our all-district auditions a couple of weeks ago. We had quite a few students from our band selected into our all-district band. Would our all-district members please stand? These students will mix together with students from all over Duval County and the rest of Nassau County to form our all-district band that will perform in late January down at Atlantic Coast High School. It's always a really great group, and it's a real good experience for our students. This year, Nassau County made up almost half the group, so we're really happy with what's going on in our county. So I don't forget the pictures. Everybody stand up real quick so I don't forget this, because I will. Okay, second row. Second row down, third row. Okay, next row. Now, while I'm thinking of this, tubas, the older two horns, pick those up. I saw a video. On a YouTube page of Fernandina Beach High School band in 1962. Both of those horns were in the band. So, and it was in our band room. So it was a little freaky to see those horns. And we're still using them, and they don't make them as good. So, thank you. And our percussion in the back. So, God put us down. Because we're going to close our portion of tonight's concert with Frosty the Snowman. Thank you. Again, I'd like to say thank you for being here this evening. Just would like to remind everyone we have our Yuletide with the Ark.